Hello and welcome. In this video, we will take you through the process of assigning a Kahoot. Assigning Kahoots is an excellent method to allow participants to join and complete the Kahoot at their own pace. This is not a simultaneous experience. Kahoots from your library can be assigned. Simply navigate to your library, find a Kahoot, and click Assign. Additionally, any public Kahoot available on the Discover page can be assigned. To do that, navigate to the Discover page, then locate any free Kahoot and choose an Assign option. A settings window will appear, allowing you to decide whether you want players to complete the assignment by a certain time or leave it open. The choice is yours. Assigning a Kahoot provides the option to disable the question timer. Please note that this feature is not available for live games, only assignments. This allows players to navigate the Kahoot at their own speed. You can enable the player identifier. Players will be asked to provide an identifier, such as an email address, which will be linked to their nicknames in the generated report. This helps you identify the player behind the nickname. There's also the option for personalized learning. This allows players to practice difficult questions after the game. However, this is only available if players join via the iOS or Android app. If they join using a desktop, they won't have the option to practice after completing the Kahoot. You can randomize the answer order. With this feature enabled, each player will see a different answer order. You can allow players to type their own nicknames or activate the nickname generator. When the nickname generator is enabled, players can only choose a friendly nickname generated for them. Please note that the available settings options will vary depending on your plan. After clicking Create, you will be automatically directed to the assignments report. Now, click on Invite. If your plan offers it, by clicking Assign, you can assign it directly to groups or to individual learners using their emails. Here are also some available integrations, or you can simply share the PIN code, URL, or QR code to allow others to join your assignment. Before the assignment is completed, you can change the deadline at any point. You can also end the assignment earlier. In this specific instance, no players have joined our assignment. However, if there are any players, when the assignment is completed, it's possible to view and share the podium generated based on the player's scores. You can access the game report at any time. Simply navigate to the Reports tab and then to Assigned Kahoots. Click on the assignment's title to check the report. And that's it. Now you know everything about assigning Kahoots. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!